The first day of autumn, keeping temperatures in the 60s. We do have a coastal flood warning for the next two high tides, the first of which is going to be after 3:30 this afternoon, where there could be some beach erosion and coastal flooding, as well as the very high surf there as Hurricane Teddy continues to lift northward. Also, with a building breeze today, red flag warnings are posted for the entire state. Those go through 7 o'clock this evening. Officials asking folks to limit area burning. You can see as Teddy continues to unravel and weaken and lift northward, some high clouds have been drifting in, kind of filtered sunshine and breezy for the afternoon with temperatures in the 60s, not expecting any sort of rain shower activity. And that breeze hangs on to this evening, where there could be some gusts over 30 miles an hour closer to the shoreline. We eventually drop back into the 40s and 50s tonight and tomorrow with sunshine and temperatures in the 70s, the beginning of a warmer stretch of weather that is going to likely last all the way through the weekend and relatively dry as well until the next system arrives sometime later Sunday and into Monday.